This is Ned the Pony, and he's here to demonstrate all about grooming. Elise is tying him up with a quick release knot. This is a hoof pick. You use it to pick out the pony's hooves to get any stones or mud. This is a rubber curry comb. Use this to get up any dead hair and skin from the pony, especially in mating season. This is a dandy brush. It has really thick, hard bristles. This is not used on the pony's face. This is a body brush. It's very soft on the pony and is used everywhere. This is a mane comb and is used on the pony's mane and tail to get out tangles. It's a metal curry comb used on the body brush to get out any dead hair. It's not used on the pony. And that's the end of our grooming demonstration. Thanks to Ned the Pony.